I didn't pay for this spectacular view, this million-dollar vista like the successful swells toted up here and carried through the front gate pillars attended to by smartly dressed footmen with outstretched hands for generous tips. No, I snuck in the back door, climbed up the emergency stairwell, reached out a window onto an overhanging ledge, pulling myself up, straddling the edge, sitting, breathing, and more, letting go of my current state of strife for just one clear shot at the good life.